Chanak Enoch 28. Then I went to another place from the desert, towards the east of that mountain which I had approached. There I beheld trees of judgment, particularly the sweet-smelling opiate, frankincense, and myrrh, and trees unlike to each other. And over it, above them, was the elevation of the eastern mountain at no great distance.